tourist there, going for a ramble through the Gwynyae. Should have offered them a guided tour. £1 each, it's worth it.